Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to solve CALC function. A CALC event might happen when the calculator needs more time to find out the first factor as compared to the time allocated. What we have to do here is list a few possible fraction of factors and we apply the try and error method. So first, enter the function given. We have 15x to the power of 5 minus 44x to the power of 4 minus 55x to the power of 3 plus 176x squared minus 44x minus 48. And we just have to press calculate. If we think that 4 might be a root, so we just have to enter 4 and press equal and equal again. If the result is not equal to 0, which means that x equal to 4 is not a root, then we have to try for another number. So let's say we think that x equal to 1 might be the root, and we just have to press calculate again. This time we use x equal to 1, press equal and equal again. And luckily we obtain 0, which means that x equal to 1 is the root that we are looking for. If x equal to 1 is a root, which means that x minus 1 is a factor. Applying long division or synthetic division, we should be able to reduce a degree 5 polynomial to a degree 4 polynomial. After we already obtain a degree 4 polynomial, which means that the rest of the step will be much simpler to obtain the roots. So we have menu, down and down, look for the equation function, press equal. We should look for polynomial to degree 4. Enter all the coefficients here accordingly. We have 15, press equal, negative 29 equal, negative 84 equal, 92 equals 48 equal. Press equal again and we should obtain x1 equal to 3, x2 equal to 4 over 3, x3 equal to negative 2 over 5, x4 equal to negative 2. So which means that we already obtained all the zeros. We just have to move backwards to obtain the factors. What we have to do here is, we can see that x equal to 3 is a 0. To move backward, which means that we just have to bring all the numbers to the left hand side. So we have x minus 3 is equal to 0, and this is the factor that we are looking for. And next we have x equal to 4 over 3, also move to the left, plus move over minus 4 over 3, and we have equal to 0. So this is another factor here. Once we already obtain all the factors, we just have to multiply the last two factors and we should obtain a quadratic function. Multiply another factor, we should obtain a cubic function. Multiply another factor, and hence we obtain a degree 4 polynomial. As we can see, we can able to obtain all the factors and all the steps by using this method. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.